And you made your card yourself.
Oh, I love that,
good
Sam.
For you.
What a great card. Look at all the love.
Look at all the love.
And look at the nice flower.
Is it a rose or a tulip?
Rose.
Sam.
What is that? I got the towel around me because he doesn't want anybody to see it. And then I've got the towel back here and he can't get the bathing suits on the ground.
Bring it around to the middle
this
and open it up.
Get my suit.
Yeah,
so I had to
have here, here. Turn around.
That's
funny.
Great.
Oh.
There might be a lot of tape because that was not a straightforward wrap job.
Whoa.
That is
Harry, what
a
good
in there.
You want me to cut the ribbon? Want me to cut the ribbon? Do you want a pair of scissors, Harry?
He usually doesn't want any help. Get it without taking the ribbon off.
Whoa. What is this hair?
Check it out.
My goodness.
Maybe need some help.
Some scissors.
Hang on, hang on. Hang on, wait for Daddy.
Whoa.
Whoa. Oh,
are you all right, sweetie?
You okay, Sam? Did that get you in the eye?
It got
me. Here's some of this.
Oh, that looks like something I've seen hanging in your house.
Cool.
Yeah.
Whoa, Harry. What do you say to everybody?
Thank you.
No, look at them and say it, honey.
You're welcome. Auntie Christy and Uncle Ben.
And Sam.
Billy and Sam.
Well, you're very welcome.
Well, you can understand that.
Oh,
wow.
Sure.
Oh, look
PJ Masks.
Whoa, isn't
wow.
that neat?
Wow.
Look at this part.
Well, that's nice.
Second
place.
Oh,
what time are you shooting that there, fella?
Awesome.
Right
there. That one's like ours. That's awesome. Harry, look it. Look it.
Harry, bring it over here.
No. Harry, can you give a proper thank you to the three of them, please? Go over and say
thank you.
No, Harry, go and say a proper thank you. This is how we do it. Can you please do that? Okay, then you can thank everybody at the end.
Bring it over here, Harry.
Bring it out here, honey. You've got to read a card.
Yeah, it's very true.
Okay.
Oh, that's not a good.
She's got it.
Pretty sure there's a one in
there. I think.
Bag.
Yeah, I'm thinking that I've seen that on some movie for the kids.
Oh,
hey, Oliver.
Oh, Scooby-Doo.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to Rue.
I think I see something in it.
Wowzers.
Well, we can put that in your bank account. What do you see to Grandma?
And Preston.
Yeah, thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, can I read it to you? Happy birthday to Rue. This part says, when he heard you're turning five, Scooby-Doo just can't wait. He had to rush right over and help you celebrate. Love on your fifth birthday, Harry, from Preston and Grandma. I love the way you write your name, by the way.
Okay, this is
he handwrites his name.
He'll have no idea what this is until he opens the box. Harry, bring it out into the middle. Bring it out into the middle. Well, I can help him open it. Here, I'll help you. Oh, there you go.
Wow.
What?
Oh, yeah, it's a Nerf
wow.
gun.
Brad, my camera's running out of juice. Can you pass me my phone, please? Whoa, Harry.
He'll probably need some scissors to undo it.
Oh, thanks, honey. Here, why don't we give that to Daddy, sweetie?
There's one more part in there.
Yeah, there's other part to it in the bag.
Wow.
We
don't need any scissors. You just got Harry. Oh,
no.
There's something more in the bag in here, Harry?
It has delicate things inside of it, too, so.
You
might need help getting those
old arm.
No, my arm is weak.
I asked Brad for some suggestions and he didn't come up with any. So I text him and I says, oh, I think Harry's going to like the Barbie doll I bought.
Nice.
I'll have to go check the text to see if that's
la,
true.
La, la,
you know it's
la,
true because she answered that.
He's a nice man. He's certainly got a lot of power. And Lauren says it's not even on the high speed.
Now I might have to go sit in front of
it. It has slam fire.
You want to sit here?
So you can hold the trigger down and keep
kind of
reloading.
Wow.
Heavens! Oh my goodness! Talk about ammo!
Oh,
wow!
That's a lot of ammunition for that Nerf gun.
We're gonna find it all
wow.
over the co-op. David, this morning while we were
here,
what
did you say?
I'm hearing this noise.
He did
head.
Already.
I know.
So I go.
You're welcome, love.
Hang on.
Fire alarm is going.
Okay. Yeah.
Business.
You can go.
Just, and once I
open
the door, right, it was...
Don't shoot it.
Okay.
Maybe that's part of that present.
Okay.
It's not loaded yet.
Hang on, put it back.
Gotta pull it all the way back. There you go.
Or you wanna wait?
Yeah.
Birthday, little man. We love you so much, Gran and Bumpa.
Oh, what's going to be in there?
Yeah, we got the bow and arrow. We got the Nerf gun. What's next? The knife?
Wow.
Is it what you thought, Sam?
Just what you always wanted, clothes.
Oh, no, you should try those on for everybody.
So cute.
He told us
in the
goodness.
Going straight to the next present, Harry.
Oh, I don't think this is close, Harry.
Yes, you
got. Oh, what's this?
Wow, cool. Mini pop-up soccer goals.
Wow, Harry.
No.
That was fun.
You go say thank you.
We need to have a family soccer game.
Hey, go say thank you to Gran and Bumpa.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You can pull it out. You don't even need the box. Wow.